Alright, hello everybody. This is me, Lenny803. And here we have the JCPenney at Gulf Coast Town Center in Fort Myers, Florida. And as you can see, this store is closing in 3 days. And in the summer, Penny's announced plans to close about 150 stores, and this was one of them. Okay, that is it.